Hey y'all, it's Tonight here, aka Nizzy.
Crib, got it, drop on it. Did I ever ask you to take me to go shopping in Ferry or go sailing overseas and just make me angry, you know? All I ever asked was you to pick up the phone and you know. All I ever asked was you to show me some love.
If you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And if you're a return subscriber, welcome back. You're lit. And that's when it. As you will tell by the title, today's video is going to be a Cancun vlog part one. So basically, this is like my travel day and getting settled in and all of that. The next clip, my hair is going to be completely different because it's like 2 weeks after the trip. And I was editing a video and realized I didn't do an intro for part one or part two. So that's what we're going to do now. Basically, the clip that you're going to see after this is going to be me getting up to go to the airport. Like, literally, it's the day of. We leaving. Go to the airport. Before we get into the video, don't forget to subscribe. Hit the post notification bell. Give this video a thumbs up. And follow my socials. And without further ado, let's just get into the video.
Crib, got it, drop on it. Did I ever ask you to take me to go shopping in Ferry or go sailing overseas and just make me angry, you know? All I ever asked was you to pick up the phone and you know. All I ever asked was you to show me some love.
Alright y'all, so it's the day that we leave. It's like 4 something. 4:11. I just washed my face. I'm about to get dressed. I'll be back when I get dressed. Alright. Oh my god. So I'm dressed.
If you really want to get Jessica,
I'm keeping these two braids in because nobody's taking them out.
Yeah.
I just got on this shirt and these sweats.
Great idea.
And
thank you, Robbie.
I guess I'll put some socks in my bag and put a hoodie on. 9 times out of 10, I'll put a hoodie on my.
Aw, we love to, but.
The gray hoodie? Put the gray hoodie on. So, no matter what, I always wear. My brother gave me. I'm gonna put some socks in my bag because I was gonna wear my slides and I was gonna wear socks with them. I'm gonna start vlogging. Because I'm really tired. I gotta pee. I'm about to put my camera in my bag and vlog. The next time I see y'all, probably at the airport. When we pass security, probably. Just because. Yep. Alright, y'all, update. We're at the airport.
This is open. Can I
open it? I'm mad because I left my AirPods on my keys in the house. But we just checked in and stuff. Passport tomorrow.
I was just gonna walk there.
Yeah. We're waiting for Aubrey's dad to come.
Aubrey, you happy?
Momo.
Yeah.
The day has finally come.
Say cheese.
Yup. Stay up.
Nike, what you had just fell asleep?
I'm gonna see when we get up top. I'm debating if I wanna buy AirPods or not. I have my like poor headphones. But I was thinking when I was washing my face, I was like, I should grab my Beats. But then I was like, no, I got my AirPods. And then left them on my keys. But whatever. It'll be fine.
Hi, vlog.
Hi.
Don't my mom look like she like our sister? Like, she look like little kid mode. She don't look like she her age. Me either.
She
getting
virgin.
Okay. You guys have
fun. I'll see y'all when we get through the security. Alright, y'all, so we just walked back from the other terminal and we got Chick-fil-A. It's 7:30. And we leave in an hour. We gotta start boarding soon. I'm about to eat because I'm hungry.
Got Chick-fil-A.
Got chicken sandwich. Well, my thing not going off all day because my ear, but whatever.
You told them that you forgot your AirPods?
Yes, I did. I'm so irritated. And then they text in the airport for AirPods, like.
so ghetto. But I think I'm a I'm about to eat.
Ma, can you open this?
I got hash browns and a chicken breakfast sandwich. So.
Alright, so we are here. I didn't record when we got on the plane because we wasn't sitting together. Me and Aubrey was, but it was just awkward. But we here. We about to go through customs. Mari was asleep.
Say what's up.
But yeah, we about to go through customs, so y'all know how that goes. It's a long process and you can't have nothing out. So I'll see y'all when we go on the other side. It's hot.
Back up.
Alright, y'all, so we're at the hotel. We're waiting to check in. We went for our run, we're ready to check in. I'm hungry and I think my period's cutting on, so I have really bad cramps and I'm just irritated all the way around for the day. But I think we about to go get something to eat, but I'll let y'all know. They did a random search at the airport and it really irritated me. It's like, how do you just pick a random search and make us throw away Chick-fil-A? Like, that don't make sense. But yeah, I'll see y'all if we do something. Right now, we're just chilling in the whole lobby. Y'all, my mom got us out here on dummy missions.
I want some food.
Looking for food and nothing open around here. And my eyes are burning. I can't see anything. And I'm squinting like crazy. But I guess we might go in this burger place because the Fridays around here is closed. So I don't want to go on Walmart. I just want fruit.
We can walk down here. You want to go to your first?
No. Sure. Actually, yes.
All right, well, let's walk to Walmart first. Let's get off the
We're going to get black. That's embarrassing. Oh my God. Yes. I don't like being dark. Dark. Let's stay out of the sun as much as possible. His whole body.
Oops, sorry, I ran up to you. Oh, there you lost your shoe.
Mom, they got chicken. Hola. They have chicken. What was I talking about? Oh yeah, how them get dark? Yo. This is weird. First time I came here, last time we came here, I got so black because I was like really active and out that summer. Never again. Because it's just like, for what? Like, I don't like going outside in the daytime because it be so hot. I go out after the sun starts setting. Let me know. To walk on Walmart. I know a little bit. Un poco.
I'll be back when we get out of here because they're gonna be staring at me. So we couldn't go at Walmart because apparently kids can't go in there, so Aubrey couldn't go in there. It was dumb, but we're about to walk to Fridays to see if they open. Everybody just like not in the mood right now.
We just want to
right yeah, now. Just want to chill for today, for real. For real. But. Okay, y'all, so we just got in the room. I'm about to go to sleep after I eat.
Teeny tiny.
It looked like the room's in New York.
Hey.
But yeah.
You gotta take a picture of facing out there and see.
We just in here for tonight before we go to our resort that's like all inclusive and all that.
Stop calling me, Amari.
This is our view if y'all wanna see it. I'm about to say, who played with the light? This is our view.
I didn't know which light it was.
What, Scooby Dooby Doo? Where are you?
They got a movie over there. My mom bank is over there. Sushi and another restaurant, which we'll probably go over there tonight to eat. And then I don't know what's over there, but yeah, this is the view.
Yeah, I'm about to eat. So.
Hey y'all. So it's y'all look crazy, but it's fine. I just woke up. It's 6:41. And my mom dragged me out the hotel to walk around with her. She walking stupid slow. But yeah. I don't know where we're going. Momo.
Paige. Tonight, how we go?
Yeah. Open.
They got tamales and enchiladas and whatever else is.
Cheese.
Alright, y'all. So it's 7:44. And I just ordered food, right? And it was so confusing because we went to three different spots. We got sushi from one spot, pizza from the other. And I ordered enchiladas, but it wasn't the fried enchiladas. It was the tortilla ones instead. So I don't know if I'm going to eat them or like them because I only eat the fried ones. But I should have paid attention in Spanish class because I don't know what's going on.
Where are you going?
And they don't speak English over here because we're not on the resort yet. But the kids are playing. Amari is being Amari. Like, look at Yumbo. He just looked like he about to do something that he's not supposed to do. And no!
You play too much.
Look, Mama, say cheese. There's too much going on. I'll be back. We're back in the hotel. And y'all, that food was disgusting. Like, the chicken was good, but everything else was nasty. The refried beans was nasty. Everything was nasty. So, my mom went to go take my salmon from earlier. I didn't finish. It was like a half a piece of salmon, some mashed potatoes and broccoli downstairs to get heated up. We ate the California rolls. I had two of them. I think everybody had two. And that pizza that Aubrey had was good. I had a slice of that. And I had some Doritos that I got from 7-Eleven. But the cheese tastes sweet. Like, everything tastes sweet here. It's kind of weird, but yeah, the food was a no. But it was only $5. $5 for like three things, so I'm not really tripping about me not eating it because it was nasty. I'm not about to force myself to eat something that's nasty. Right? And that's on what? Meanwhile, my sis' birthday in 3 days. Let him know. You about to be big off. Period. Stop playing with her. She is not one of them. But y'all, I gotta fix my hair. But I'm gonna get in the shower and go to sleep after I eat. Cause every time I travel, my face break out. Cause I don't know why, but it always break out when I travel somewhere. But yeah, so we about to just chill. I'm trying to upload this freaking video, but it's taking forever. And who closed my laptop?
Amari.
Child. Yeah, so, oh, and then I was looking for tickets for somewhere for my 19th birthday. That's in 2 years. But where I want to go, you got to start planning it now. But we're not going to say too much about that. But yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. We're just chilling. I'm trying to upload this video. It's on 31%. It's taking mad slow, but whatever. All right, y'all. I keep coming over here saying all right, y'all, but it's fine. It's 9:37. I'm not doing nothing else tonight but chilling. I'm actually about to start editing this video. So I'm gonna end this one here. This is all for day one. Make sure y'all tune in, subscribe, hit the bell, all of that to be notified when the other videos come up. Cause it's lit. And that's on period. But yeah, that's all for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the post notification bell, give this video a thumbs up, and follow my socials. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Got it. On it.